Family and friends have gathered to pay their last respect to Super TV boss Michael Lucifer Wataga at the service of songs held in his honor on Thursday, July 29 in Victoria Island, Lagos. It was part of a two-day funeral service organized for the deceased. Mr. Wataga was killed in the Lekki area of the state a few days to his 50th birthday. Following his death, the Lagos State Police Command arrested a 21-year-old undergraduate of the University of Lagos, Chidinma Ojukwu, for allegedly killing Mr. Wataga. The suspect, who initially confessed to fatally stabbing the father of two, later denied killing him. Mother of the deceased, Sylvia Wataga, in her tribute said her son died an undeserved death. God knows he did not deserve what those people did to him. My heart bleeds to him anytime I remember. He was generous to a fault. It took death for me to know how loved he was. He was robbed of the joy of seeing a project he spent 7 years working on, she said. His wife, Brenda Wataga, in her farewell speech, said news of his demise was heartbreaking. Finding out of your demise was the worst news imaginable. My mind had raced through all the possibilities of where you were and what could have happened, but death wasn't an option. The girls and I are looking forward to seeing you celebrate your milestone. I have imagined how surprised you would be when you walked in to see a place set up for you. I had imagined the infectious smile. Now, I'm yet to comprehend the stark reality that your life was cut short in your prime. At a renaissance of all that you have told for, I am lost for words, she said. His brother, Isi Wataga, in an emotional vote of thanks, said his brother's image was tarnished on social media. He added that their lives have been forever changed by his death.